Kate Middleton. How is Prince William's wife keeping up as next queen consort? Kate Middleton is preparing to take a bigger role as a royal amidst the cheating rumors she and husband Prince William are facing. The Duchess of Cambridge now has more responsibilities from being under Queen Elizabeth's training, looking after her three kids, different engagements, a wife, and more. With everything she is doing, how is she keeping up? William and the children mean everything to Kate, so she's determined to create a healthy balance between her personal life and her future role, a source told Us Weekly, quoted by Paris Hilton. It's taken a long time to get to where she is today, but she's ready. It can't be denied that Kate Middleton is dedicated to her family, but it won't stop her from taking her responsibilities as a royal family member. She is even planning to take on more senior duties. Kate Middleton will pursue her passion and will put a balance on being a mother to Prince George, 5, Princess Charlotte, 3, and Prince Louis, 11 months, and being the next queen consort. Prince William is next in line for the throne after his father, Prince Charles. As the Prince of Wales is already 70 years old, it may be fine to plan for his son's ascension. Kate Middleton has reportedly been put under Queen Elizabeth's wings for training as her kind of heir. A source said the 92-year-old monarch even has much admiration for her 37-year-old granddaughter-in-law, seeing her intelligence, warmth, and professionalism. Although it may still take more years before Prince William and Kate Middleton become the King and Queen of England, Celebrity Insider reported the crown Catherine will wear at the coronation is already revealed. According to Princess Diana's former butler, Paul Burrell, the mother of three will don Queen Elizabeth's 1937 diamond consort crown by Garrett & Company. The crown has nearly 3,000 diamonds that include a 105-carat Kohinoor diamond in the middle, which presented to Queen Victoria in 1851. When the former queen died, the diamond became a part of the crown jewels collection. It was then used for Queen Alexandra and Queen Mary's crown before it was transferred to Queen Mother's headpiece. When the time comes, Kate Middleton will be crowned at Prince William's coronation in Westminster Abbey as the Queen Consort. At the time being, Catherine will don tiaras like the Cartier halo scroll she wore when she got married in 2011. She also usually sports the lover's knot tiara at diplomatic receptions and state dinners.